Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله تعالى من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا إنه من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلوات الله وسلامه عليه وعلى آله البر الميامين وعلى صحابته المدلفين بالدستور وعلى من استنى سنتهم وانتهج بمنهجهم ولف بلفهم إلى أن يلك الله الأرض ومن عليها وإلى الله عاقبة الأمور. All praise is due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Lord of the entire universe, who out of his infinite mercies has granted you and I yet another opportunity to be among the living ones. It is never by our making or granting of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, for which you and I can never ever thank him enough. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. We ask him to continue to shower his blessings upon the table of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, members of his household, companions, and the generosity of Muslims in the day of recompense. Ameen. Respected elders, brothers and sisters alike, today, inshallah kareem, our sermon will revolve around one of the recent happenings that are still happening today, Allah Akbar Kabiro, that is, Khuturat al Intisab fil Mujtama wa Ilajha, incessant cases of rape in the society and its solution. Possibly from our societal factor, also from Quran and Hadith of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Why do we continue to hammer on this? We said it repeated and again. Allah SWT will not send a tribe to a particular quorum, except that Allah wants all of them to go into what we call a seeking spirituality. That is istighfar. That is tawbah and nasuha. But in a case where there is pandemic, there is epidemic, there are other of individual acts, perpetrator of different evils, of different categories in a society, yet people are not seeing that, they are not going back to Allah, they are sinning against Allah the more. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. When the calamity before us, at the end of the day, is going to consume those who are part of the perpetrators and even the innocent ones. What to rescue you and I is our own voice. One. Number two, part of what Allah says, تَعْمُرُونَ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ وَتَنْهَوْنَ عَنِ الْمُنْكَرِ. You command people to do good and you forbid them from doing evil. Otherwise, Allah's Quran's hunger has not yet come. إِنَّا لِلَّهِ وَإِنَّا إِلَيْهِ رَاجِعُونَ. May Allah forgive all our shortcomings. Rape is a gender-based violence, a first intercourse against opposite sex without our own consent. It will be direct or indirect. Whichever way it comes, it is a sin against Allah, it is a sin against that soul, and in fact, against humanity. Allahu Akbar Kabir. It is an embarrassment, degrading of opposite sex for just no reason. That reason may be to the perpetrator, but to the innocent one, the victim, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not let go of that, either here or in the hereafter. The reason why you and I, as individuals, and then a government, consider authority, we must act fast. Otherwise, Allah will not be wrong. What the people of Nuh alayhi salam did, that Allah wiped them off, only few and very few those who believe. What Nuh alayhi salam and his people did, it's not up to what we are doing today. But the wrath of the Surah of Allah ta'ala is still with us. We need to take that rahmah now, maximize our own rahmah of Allah ta'ala. For that, we need to get the name of Allah. May Allah forgive all our shortcomings. Respected brothers and sisters, this unabated and recurrent gang rape, it is an inhumane, in fact, act of barbarity against the soul, against the deen, against tradition, against any culture whatsoever we have. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives you a light way. As we are going to this war. Ibn Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, wa laqad karramna bani Adam. Indeed, we Allah have honored the children of Adam. Allah honors you, Allah honors me. Where do you choose to dishonor yourself? Muslims are doing this. Wallahi al-Azim, you will be shocked coming from the revelations, reports from the authority. If you get something from the first headquarters in Nigeria, it is from the authority. Allahu Akbar Kabiro. And Prophet Allah reminds you and I, 1,441 years ago, Allah, Finisa, fear Allah, in the way and manner you treat your women. Prophet Allah is saying this, 1,441 years ago. What is happening today? We don't need to just fold our hands. In some cases, women are molested, they are raped, and then at the end, some of them are strangled. Allahu Akbar Kabir. Some are left in the pool of their blood. In fact, the supposed place of worship, we saw in some states. Allahu Akbar Kabir. Allah is going to ask you, Allah is going to ask me, and every single considered authority. If what you are concerned about is not the COVID-19, just to get money, even though if it is real, but other things you are less concerned, people are being killed, people are dying, just like that. But for the fact that it doesn't block our own ways of getting money, we don't speak, we don't talk, we don't revolt, then Allah will ask all of us. May Allah forgive all our shortcomings. Prophet said, we should fear Allah in the way and manner we treat our women. In another narration, hadith, when he did Hajjat al-Wada, the last pilgrimage made by Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he says, "Istawsu bin nisa'i khayro." Istawsu bin nisa'i khayro. Allahu Akbar Kabiro. Send goodness to your women. Give them shelter. Pamper them. Allah pampers them. Honor them because Allah honors them. Do not degrade them because Allah SWT upgrade them. What do you choose to do contrary to what Allah has done? Then there's something fishy. In case not taken by the time Allah SWT takes the person, either on her or in the hereafter, no one will be there to rescue from him. Allahu Akbar. Or he will his behalf. May Allah forgive all our shortcomings. Respect our Rasul Islam. From first headquarters in this country, just between January and June 2020, more than 700 cases of rape have been recorded. Not 7, not 17, not 27, not 70, 700. This is 45. Then it's from authentic source, from the office of the IGP. Allahu Akbar Kabiro. Now imagine these are cases reported. What of the cases not reported? Then we talk of 700 human beings. Do you imagine your sisters? Do you imagine what happens to your children, daughters, tomorrow? Do you imagine your wives, our mothers? Then we need to do something. May Allah SWT forgive all our shortcomings. Out of 700, only few have been challenged in the court. Some cases are still there. Sometimes cases in Nigeria will last for 10 years. Sometimes even the victims themselves have passed away. But stay, inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. Wataku fitna. Fear fitna. Don't go and employ it. Don't be an architect of fitna. Because once it terminates, Allahu Akbar Kabiro, la tusibanna alladhina zalamu minkum khassa. Those who are dead, those who are not dead, those who supported, those who are against, but they don't talk, everybody, Allah SWT will consume them. May Allah SWT extend his rahmah to all of us. Now, there are so many categories of rapists. So many categories. We take us three categories of rapists: Muslims, non-Muslims. Alhaji, in some cases, the reports are there. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. Allah gives you away. Fankishu ma dhaba lakum min an-nisa'i mathna. Marry from among women, those that are marriable, those whom you cherish, marry mathna. Start marry two. Wa thulatha, if you have more than capacity of two, marry three. Wa ruba'a, if you don't have, you have more than that, marry four. Wa in khiftum alla ta'dilu fawahida. If you fear, you not so fear that you will be just to them, then speak to one. If you have the capacity to go and molest somebody, to go and buy a car for a girlfriend, to go and do bad things for somebody's daughter, يتذكر إلا أولو الألباب. Only those who have their mindset translated to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will understand. Because shaitan has already occupied spaces in some people's hearts. You see somebody say that bill, you read Quran, you offer salat, Allah Rabbul Kabir, you feed the poor, but yet he takes advantage of those poor. And Allah, remember the day when I will not record you without Elijah touch. Remember the day when I will not take you away without your escort. Remember the day when I will not visit your house, no one can challenge him. Do you remember also the first night in your coffin? May Allah correct our fears. The first category of rapists, diabolical and spiritual rapists. First category. Diabolical, stroke, spiritual rapists. They are all, you could be a father, defiling his own daughter, just to get the position of authority. One daughter, Shaitan somewhere told him, you will never win an election until you do this to your own daughter, and he takes that, that one they are plenty. Allahu Akbar Kabir. Be Rabbil Kaaba, it is not a roadside talk. And the most astonishing part is that there are listed Muslims, Muslim names. If you don't fear today, you fear why you'll be left alone in your cupboard. Allah has given you money. Must you be in a position of authority? Must you be a governor? Any governorship that will take you to hell is better with hell than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Any House of Representatives member or Senate that will make you to hit the wrath of Allah is better with hell than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and continue to live because when our Isha Alpha, Thumma Alfayn Ba'da. If you live on earth long, you live for 1,000 years. I doubt Allah Akbar. Or Thumma Alfayn Ba'da. Allah gives you more than 1,000, 2,000 more, maybe 3,000 years. But I would have been young in the same way like Kobol. One day will be one day, you shall be brought to Kobol. It may be where people know you. What of it happens where you are not recognized? With your siren, with everything. Remember that day because what an akhirah to khayrun laka min al ula. What will fall back upon on the day of Qiyamah is far better than this dunya. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala correct our fears. Secondly, criminal rapists. The second category, criminal rapists are those who do it just to perpetrate crime. Some are robbers. They collect people's property, they still do a lot of things. Allah Akbar Kabir. Some people will have them to go and do it. Courts in schools, they do it. The last one is social media rapists. And that's the worst now. Social media rapists. Allah Akbar, do you care to know who are those? A lot of Muslims abandoning their wives at home, making friends on Facebook, talking to somebody. This happened 4 or 5 days ago in Abuja. Today, the rape case is reported on the front page of Daily Trust. Go and check Daily Trust. Today, this morning, that somebody is given 10 years imprisonment for defiling a 10-year-old girl. 10-year-old girl. Alhamdulillah, 10-year-old girl. Where are you going? And that's a Muslim. A Muslim. To a Muslim man. Somebody's daughter. Somebody's supposed wife. Somebody's mother to follow. Just to get money. Can you get beyond what Allah has projected for you? Never. Can you get below what Allah has destined for you? Never. Then why are you wasting? Why are you trying to seize and hijack the pardon of your affair from Allah? Allah reminds you and I, Al-Ata ala al-insan, hino min al-dahab, lam yakun shay'an madhkura. At that time to a man when he was nothing, he was not mentioned, he was not worth of mentioning in your area. They mention your name, nobody cares. But today they mention your name, people care about where to go there. Says the general, make sure that naira you are giving them is from halal source. If not from halal source, you will stand before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Give account for every single penny. Even if you are spending in the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Even if you are spending in the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If you give to make money, you stop God to make money. Allah will not let go of that. May Allah forgive all that shortcomings. Unlike this social
better be there with some of our sisters. They caused this havoc, and then these angels act against themselves. Some will go and post everything about their husband on social on Facebook. Their household on Facebook. Some properties brought from Dubai on Facebook. Then there are some men out there, people who be in marathon, whose hearts are already having diseases. They look like they're being your wife. Somebody is typing your wife picture on social media saying, wow, what a beautiful woman. And you smile. You are smiling against yourself. Wallahi Ta'ala. You look at it, you can't. Your wife is showing you. Come and see. That is somebody. I like somebody. I have so followers. Following you to where? And you are happy. And that they use. Process on that cost. That person they use. They call you meeting Asia in the Quran, in Hadith, they use. You are flexing your wife, your children on social media, and people, strange men, here and there, liking your wives. Like me, your daughters, and your smiling. The rock in Kaaba, that smile will come to something very soon. If there is nothing. It has happened. Remember 2012. There was a lady called Cynthia. Cynthia was Ugozu. She was the only daughter of a military general in this country. On Facebook, somebody called her from Abuja. She went to Lagos. She traveled to Lagos for business discussion. Only to discuss on Facebook. They never met before. That was the last thing of her. A doctor of the military man. He said, go and check about 2012 to 2013. Now it happened up to today. I mentioned of just one, 4 or 5 days ago. I bring you to that village. A Muslim brother tried to date somebody. The person claimed to be working for UNICEF and she's from UK. And that person inviting her from somewhere to come. She was already in one of the southern parts of this country. I saw this by myself. A brother, may Allah correct our fears. May Allah correct our fears. There are causes of rape too. As we make mention of time or accounts of rape, there are causes of rape. Number one, frivolous chatting with opposite sex. Hi, hello, hey. You forget somebody will tell your brother, assalamu alaikum. You look elsewhere, you not so alaikum. But you may also say, hello. You hear hi from 3 persons. A lady is greeting 1 person. 3 persons. Hi. Why do we choose to have our secretaries be females? Why? Where do you get it from? From which constitution? DG, secretary, a female. Somebody's wife, somebody's daughter is supposed to say somebody's wife. Well, no, I. Somebody's director, the secretary, is a female. PA, female. And brothers have passed down, carry series, will not look at brothers. Some people say some trash thing because of time. Go back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We'll continue, inshallah, Kareem, from where we stop next week. The bottom line is that, who am Fusakumwa Hadikum now? Save that your souls and the souls of your beloved ones. Your beloved ones, don't just say, I don't care. My wife prays and she went even to social media. If your wife's sister is on social media, your other spouse's daughter is on social media, then you must be part of this. But this, we see for today, we are spending huge amount of money on social media and we are getting less in terms of spirituality. May Allah subhanahu forgive all our shortcomings. May Allah pardon all our misdoings. Alhamdulillah, in the name of Allah, wa qasali karamani in Nisa, wa qasala huna fil Quran, surah al kamila. دون الرجال إكراما وإجلالا وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله معلم الآنام القائل في كلامه النور والمرجان استوصوا بالنساء خيرا وعلى هذه الأخيار وأصحاب الأطهار وكل من نهج على منهجه إلى قيام الساعة بارك الله لكم القرآن العظيم ونفعنا إياكم وفي الآيات والذكر الحكم أقول ما تسمع شعبا فمن الله وإن خطا من الناس والشيطان أستغفر الله لي ولكم ولسائر المسلمين وكل ذنب وخطيئة إنه هو الغفور الرحيم. الحمد لله الواحد الأحد الفرد الصمد أحمده حمدا يوافي نعمه وأشكره شكرا يكافي مزيدا وأثني عليه ثناء يجلب رضاه وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلوات الله وسلامه عليه وعلى اهل البرره واصحاب الخيار وكل من سار على اهله الى قيام الساعه وما بعد معاشر المسلمين انه لمن الاسف الشديد والحزن المرير عن تكرار الاصابه في مجتمعنا واصبح واقعيا بين القاسي والداني وهي جريمه عظيمه ضد الانسانيه والاجتماعيه كما مر من الاحاديث والقران فيما تحلى لتحل هذه المشكله عباد الله ان الله معكم امر بلا في النسل وثنى بملائكته عمل العرش وثلث بكم من انس وجن هو اوله وزن قارئ ان الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا ايها الذين امنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على محمد وعلى ال محمد وسلم عباد الله ان الله يامر بالعدل والاحسان وايتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعدكم لعلكم تذكرون اللهم اعز الاسلام والمسلمين واذل الشرك والمشركين ودمر بين اعداء الدين واصل عبادك الموحدين برحمتك يا ارحم الراحمين اللهم اجعل الامن والامان في نيجيريا واجعلها بلدا امنا مطمئنا ورقاء السخاء وسائر بلاد المسلمين برحمتك يا ارحم الراحمين اللهم احفظنا واحفظ ازواجنا وبناتنا ونساء المسلمين من ومن شهر السرور الواقعية برحمتك يا ارحم الراحمين اللهم صل على جنتك الفردوس وعلى الاقوال يا عزيز يا غفار يا رب العالمين مع الذين انعمت عليهم من النبيين والصديقين والشهداء والصالحين وحسن اولئك رفيقا قوموا الى صلاتكم رحمكم الله.